Hi, Richard Novy with HomeSmart Realty West on Saturday, April 1st. Guys, this is no April Fool's joke. The view behind me, and I just can't do it justice with the iPad, but I'm just gonna see if I can take you through it here. It is really pretty cool. That's Palomar Mountain over my left shoulder. And as we rotate down, more of Palomar Mountain range. I feel like the weatherman, you know, doing the doing the blue screen thing. And as we continue on, you're looking at Valley Center. Below me, that's Miller Road right here in the distance. That's Crossroads Health Center just down below us, where of course Chaz has his office for all your healthcare needs, muscle testing, all that sort of good stuff. I'm today at 13779 Chaparral Terrace in Valley Center. Now I'm going to show you the house in just a second, but I'm going to run through some numbers first and kind of get that out of the way. Asking price on this is $549,000. It is brand new construction. My good buddy Mike Allen just finished this. 2016-2017 construction. In fact, is the electrical is not even hooked up yet. It's that new. And I'm going to turn around and I'm going to tell you right up front, the outhouse is not included, the porta potty. So hang with me on that one. But what I'm going to show you is, this is Mike's new little house. It's upwards of about 1,550 square feet on a couple of acres. And we've got a gravel driveway in at the moment, and some people may prefer to have something else. Also, it's on upwards of 2 acres. But I think one of my favorite parts about this house is it is the better part of 220 degree view as you look around. Fact is, let's go ahead and take it first. We'll go inside the house in just a second. But I just want you to see what it is that you're going to see from here. This is just, and this is, of course, this is the view from your living room right here. The view from the family room off in that direction. And it just continues off. So that's really kind of as good as it gets. And boy, I've lived here a long time and I'm just never tired of looking at the views here in Valley Center. As you can see, we've got this nice redwood deck out here. And that's right in front of the sliding glass door. So you'll come out here, have your barbecue, have your friends over. Nice big two-car garage. And as we enter in, we're of course gonna wipe our feet because that's what you do. Let's give this a minute to transition from going light to dark so you can kind of see what we've got here. Brand new cultured stone fireplace here in the family room, in the living room that is. And of course, the brand new kitchen. I love the big square sink along with the pull-down shower faucet, new appliances, everything, new backsplash, new cabinets. Here in the opposite of that, we have a little dining area for having a meal in. And once again, that's your view from the living room, kitchen, and dining room. Well, I guess we can't see out the window because a little bit of a glare. But as we walk into the kitchen, that's kind of what you've got to see there. Nice countertops, everything's brand spanking new. Mike just does such a nice job. And of course, with all 2016 construction, you do have sprinklers throughout the home in case of fire. You also have a tankless water heater over in the corner there. That's always good. That way you're not wasting propane heating your water needlessly. Okay. And we'll walk down the hallway. On the left, we have our first bedroom. Nice two-panel doors with ridges. New ceiling fans. Pretty good-sized bedroom. Interesting to be able to wake up and look out at the rock face outside, but just give you an idea. This is bedroom number one. We'll go ahead and cover bedrooms number two and three in just a second. Hi, Richard. There we go. Now, probably should have waited till the electricity was on, but you know, that's we wanted to get this out here, get it exposed to people so people can find this, because there's a real shortage of property on the market right now. Usually we have about 85 homes on the market in Valley Center, and as of 2 weeks ago, we had 50. So prices remain steady, interest rates are low. Now is an absolutely terrific place and time to buy a home. And of course, a terrific place to buy one is Valley Center. Nice view from the second bedroom. Okay, now one of my favorite rooms here, of course, as it should be, is the master bedroom. It's really got a nice feel to it. You walk in and immediately on your left, you have a nice walk-in shower, nice new vanity, mirror, sink, faucets and everything. Brand new construction. But the room is very light. We've got lots of light coming in through the three different windows that we've got in here. And I'm going to set this down for just a moment. So I can just envision, you know, having this is my view to wake up to every single morning. And unfortunately, it makes it a little difficult because of the glare to see the, let's try moving that around a little bit this way. So anyway, Richard Novi, HomeSmart Realty West. I am here both Saturday and Sunday from noon. Actually, I'll be here at 11 o'clock tomorrow. I'm here at noon today until probably 5 o'clock, because I expect I'll get quite a few people coming by. As I said, I've got about 15 signs out there. You can't miss it. As always, you can reach me at area code 323-632-8582. Yes, that's an out-of-area cell phone number, but I've had the number for years, so I just thought I'd hang on to it. Anyway, come on by, and I'll show you this new home. Richard Novi, HomeSmart Realty West.